Buddha got his enlightenment when sitting on the neem tree and having meditating Vipassana. Today I'm here in the Vipassana center in Bangalore. You can see this is Dhamma hall actually. And in this Dhamma hall, we are going to sit and meditate for whole day. That means whole of your 10 days from morning 4 a.m. till 9 p.m. we are meditating and practicing Dhamma. So let's see how it goes and you're there to watch us. This is the center and you can see all of the thing, how beautiful this environment is, Vipassana environment. You know what Vipassana is? Vipassana is to practice your anapana, and you will have 3 days continuous sitting in the hall. This hall is behind me and you can also have a break. You have a lot of beautiful schedules and you can see the surroundings, how beautiful the environment is. You can see a lot of trees there, that side. And you can see our residents, female residents over here. And as well as you can also see people walking on the paths. And there's a beautiful kitchen over there. And this is a kitchen garden there where the vegetables are grown there. And that's prepared the food for us. So whole 10 days we are spending here. And you can imagine such a beautiful place where you can do a Vipassana. What is this Vipassana? Vipassana is nothing but 10 days of your time for yourself. That means yourself to know about yourself. We have to know about ourselves, right? So if you give in a year 10 days, it is a wonderful truth that you are going to explore yourself, and as well as you have a lot of techniques. This technique helps you to move further and have a determination in your goals in your life.
Hi, I'm Shalini. I'm a Vipassana new student here.
This is Adhisthana Asana. That means you are not going to shake your body and you're sitting in the same posture with Adhisthana. So we are doing this one. Please watch this.
Very roaring.